chop 75 grams of green chili. So green chili you can add as such by just using whole pieces. You can use speed 1 to chop green chili. So in approximately 4 to 5 seconds, you get evenly chopped chili pieces. If you want finer pieces, we can go for one more chopping at speed 1. Let's do it. Now again I'm continuing at speed 1 to get smaller pieces. So here you can see the green chili which is evenly chopped. You can also use your spatula to push the ingredients towards the blade, but take care that your hands are safely kept when you're operating or using the chopper blade.